not like the ghosts and goblins of the Deep Zone will mind. And if they do, all the better the process, huh?
Appreciate the olive branch, Avi, but boy, do you have a lot to learn about the paranormal. I'd be happy to give you a primer after all this is over.
Hard pass. I'm far too old for that.
The call will induce a current along the barricade, in the same way you did it crossing the old wall. Every connection point needs to be induced within a limited time. Electrify the entire barricade, and we'll have all the power we need.
You heard him. Floor it, driver.
Barricade's operating station. Can you get in there and look around? We need something that'll give us the lay of the land.
Map to your ARC device. By my calculations, if you electrify all 8 posts, you'll have all the power you need. Avi, does that seem right?
Does it seem right to you?
I think so. Yeah, I ran the numbers a few times, and I...
Then get to it, driver.
Yeah.
good, Driver.
Gigajoules and holding steady.
Good. Then we're all set. The ARC device is ready to go. It'll hold that charge for as long as we need it. Pedal to the metal, Driver. Storm's coming.
Driver, I sent you something, if you don't mind taking a look. favorite cryptid of them all. If it's not too much to ask, if you could put it on your dashboard so Tobias can come along for the ride, for wherever you're going. But don't feel obligated by any means.
Rivers for spines, between the dry pines of bones unbecoming. You might have to hang behind, hang behind me. You might have to hang behind, red eyes on the highway.
see for ourselves what caused the mass hallucination and what Tobias and Alan died for.
And whether it was all worth it.
These gamma readings, are they real? I can't even begin to guess what could be outputting this much radiation.
Some sort of energy reservoir, a massive fission reaction, or
a portal.
Atlantis. If this thing really leads us to Atlantis, I'm turning in my PhD.
God, if only Tobias were here to see it.
I would have liked to hear his take on all this, for once. All right, Driver, you're almost to the threshold. Remember, Francis and I have got your back. Once you get that card, good luck.
We'll keep the gamma ray burst under control for as long as we can. Whatever happens, whatever state you find yourself in, the Arc device will be your safety net. Use it. Get back to us, you hear me?
Ready when you are, Driver.
Nearly blinded me. Can you read it?
Let me see. 500 kilojoules? Happy, what is this?
The future. I call it limb waves.
Delivery.
Oh, Alan, gosh. Is it that time already?
So, about leaving Earth. I was thinking, Christmas.
Yes, maybe. I just need to solve this instability issue. I loathe to think about leaving the Olympic Peninsula like this.
Yeah, there's always more to do.
I know. I'm sorry.
And I love you for it. I'm just wondering if you'll really be able to walk away from all this. It's okay if you can't.
You abandoned the world to work here beside me. Fair is fair.
Lentech is a world-changing discovery. Your world-changing discovery. Fairness isn't even a consideration.
We agreed to have children. And I'm not having them in this hellhole.
Good. Because I'd love to have eight.
Then I hope you're ready to carry at least half of those yourself.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
Tobias, the movers are here. Wait, why aren't you packed?
I ain't going.
The evacuation orders... The
evacuation orders can go to hell. We leave, and we never see the inside of these walls again. All the things we've been investigating, the ripple, the echoes from the swamp, they'll all fade away. I'm gonna stay and chase down these stories, wherever they take me.
Tobias, I...
Stay here. With me.
You here to quote?
I'm here to deliver the committee's decision. You have been found guilty of doctoring experimental data. This action is in clear violation of Arda's scientific integrity. Judgment has been rendered. You may stay and work, but your clearance will be lowered to level 3.
So I'm to be a glorified flash cleaner.
Take it as a win. You could have been court-martialed instead.
Yeah, I'm sure you would have liked that much better.
What I like has no bearing on this decision. See you on Monday, Dr. Cook.
Some sort of opening. We managed to hold it steady, but the energy expulsion is growing. We don't have much longer.
If you can hear this, you need to get back now.
Hey, look! The gang's back together!
Tobias?
I never told you how grateful I was that you stayed behind in the zone. With me. These years, best of my life. Foraging for mushrooms, slogging through swamplands, combing through hours and hours of terrible field recordings. Not a single moment wasted. Thank you. For everything.
It was all you. You made me feel capable. That anything was possible. That I wasn't some second-rate scientist. All my happiness was thanks to you. And I'm afraid of how I'll survive without you.
I'm not. You got this. You always have. Hey, Oppie. Alan sends his regards. And he wants to know why you haven't taken his advice yet. Driver, is that a gumbaroo on your dash? Oh, I'll be damned. Bye. Until next time.
Tobias!
Driver, if you could hear this, we can't keep the well stable for much longer. Wherever you are, come back!
Those moments we heard, they were all from the past, being in
Perez's voice wasn't from the past. It was from somewhere else entirely.
But where? And how?
No clue. Do me a favor. Once you figure it out, don't bother telling me. I'm leaving the zone.
I'm sorry, what?
Alan came to tell me goodbye, and that I was forgiven 37 years ago. I didn't listen. So now, finally, I'm going to take his advice. I should have left the zone a long time ago.
But if we solve this, maybe there's a way to speak to him again.
I heard what I needed to hear. It only took me 37 years to listen. Anyway, all that sounds like a young scientist game. It's not for me anymore. Francis, you decide what to do from here. You can carry the torch and continue the research, or get out of this cursed place and find your own way. It's your decision. And Driver, you're free now. You can do what you want from here. But if you'll allow an old woman one last hope, stay here with Francis. There's so many more stories for the Zone to tell. And the both of you are young enough to listen. My ears are bad. And I refuse to hear them. I've removed all access restrictions to my systems, Francis. The helm is yours.
Wait, I don't know if I can do this alone.
You're not alone. You've got clear eyes, ears open to the impossible, and the Driver. Dr. Cook, Driver. It's been a pleasure. This is Dr. Ophelia Turner. Signing off.
Abby? Abby! Really? Well, Driver, if you don't mind sticking around with me, Abby was right. There's still so much of the Zone that we still don't know about. But with your help, we can tell those stories. I'm no Oppy, but I'll do the best I can. You're no longer bound to the car. But it stayed with you, and will continue to protect you as you travel the Zone. Go on, then. As long as you're willing to drive, I'm along for the ride.